Hey, we are celebrating a birthday on the homestead this week, and we wanted to share a little bit of our traditions of what we do with that. Sorry for the sunglasses, but apparently transition lenses are not great for filming outside, but it's so bright that I need to wear them because I can't see. So part of what we do to celebrate birthdays is that we've always let our kids have Pop-Tarts on someone's birthday, but I got sick of paying the expensive price and then also knowing what garbage I was feeding my kids. The last birthday we had, I made homemade Pop-Tarts and we did a pumpkin pie filling one. And so for this birthday, we decided to do Pop-Tarts again. And we decided to do a cinnamon sugar kind, this kind. It wasn't my favorite. I liked the pumpkin a lot better because it had less sugar in the filling, but it was still really good and the kids loved it. So the first part of the video will be how we made our Pop-Tarts, and then the second part of the video will be us making our homemade crepes using a cast iron skillet, because that is what my son picked to have for dinner for his birthday, because we also let the kids pick what they want for dinner for their birthday. Another part of what we do to celebrate birthdays is we don't do friend parties every year. We currently have 8 kids, and that would just be a ton of friend parties, and they get really expensive. So when our kids have a birthday where they turn an even number that year, they get to have a friend party. And so this year, this kiddo was turning an odd number birthday. And so we just celebrate as a family. And what I always tell my kids when they kind of like, oh, I want a friend party, is I say, we've got 10 people in our house. That's a party. And they're pretty good about it. They don't complain too much. They get really excited the years they get to have the friend parties. It's just kind of a fun little tradition. I hope you enjoyed seeing what we made for this birthday dinner. Let me know down below what you guys do for birthdays.